guys, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, if you're a beginner mountain biker, this is what you need to know to get you start sending stuff bigger and start progressing more in your skill. So my friend Redford is behind the camera right now, and he needs to do the first drop on this trail cove that's here. And so he's gonna get a run up and get towed in by me, and hopefully he'll be able to do it using this first tip. Oh. I just did the first drop on COVID's cure easily and using tip one, and it helped him a ton being able to do it quicker and easier. All right, so the second tip to get you better riding and to start hitting bigger things is learn from your crashes. As beginners, you'll probably crash a ton, and that's just normal. Like, we did the same thing. And so just make sure that your bike isn't too nice to where it can't take a wreck or whatever. And just learn from your crashes. So if you like crash, don't be scared of the feature again. Think about what you did wrong and fix it, so that way you have a better chance of doing it good the next time. And then you'll be really satisfied with yourself and you'll want to keep on continuing to do it or whatever. Because if you just avoid it, then you'll probably think about the crash every time you want to do it again the next times. So that's your second tip. So the third tip is, make sure you have base level skills before you start sending stuff. Make sure your bike is set up for you. So, like, standing up to where your feet are, or not feet, knees, are almost locked out, but still a little loose, and just compressing your shocks, but on a lip to get higher air off them, and have your pedals even, and all of the base tips of, like, how to ride and all that, which can be found in a ton of YouTube videos, like a ton, like GMBN and Burn Peak. So just make sure that you know what you're doing and don't just go see a drop or whatever and then just go off not knowing how to do it, because that's whenever you wreck and break your neck. So just make sure that you know, like, the basic how to ride, so that way you do bigger and bigger features, the better control you have. Okay, so that's all for today's video. Hopefully you learned something if you're a beginner, but if you're a pro, just thanks for watching and giving us revenue. And if you haven't already, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. We're having a mud guard giveaway at 500 subscribers, so make sure you do that and click the bell and comment if you learned something or if I said something that wasn't true. And we'll think about it, all right? So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.